Breaking ball, Benson gets it, base hit, McLean scores, green light steers, scooped by Myers in center, he concedes. Benson bashes to center, he drives in a couple of reds, it's a 5-1 Cincinnati lead.
We've seen some really good at bats here by Reds hitters in this inning. They had not chased a lot of breaking balls that Belak threw up there.